absolutely is to seek medical treatment. The number one priority should be to seek medical care and make sure that there aren't underlying injuries that you may not know about right now. So requesting x-rays, going to the emergency room, and making sure that you're okay, first of all, is extremely important. I think the number one misconception about being involved in a motor vehicle accident is injuries that you can't necessarily see. There's emotional injuries, there's fear, and there's what we call soft tissue injuries. They're not broken bones, but they're still injuries that can last a lifetime. If you've been involved in a motor vehicle accident, it's important to contact an attorney such as Swartz and Swartz as soon as possible. Swartz handles hundreds of motor vehicle accidents. In fact, I would call us experts at motor vehicle accidents.